be aware that this pin needs to be positioned to the right when you screw the insert on it. That way, unblocking the insert from the tool when unscrewing with the tool will be much easier. So always the pin to the right and then screw the inserts on it.